Multiple myeloma. Multiple myeloma. Cancer of plasma cells, which is responsible for producing antibodies. The immune system keeps the proliferation of B cells and the secretion of antibodies under tight control. But when chromosomes and genes are damaged, this control is lost and it stimulates an antibody gene to overproduct. Initially, it often causes no symptoms. As it progresses, bone pain, anemia, kidney dysfunction, and infections may occur. Complications may include amyloidosis,